position and ready to go. First, take some time to get a feel for the car and take a tour of the city. See that chopper? It's just dropped you off some cash. That green arrow on your scanner always points to your next objective, whether it be a target vehicle or a destination. Follow it.
Steal any of my passengers and you'll pay for it, my friend. You'll pay dearly.
USA! USA! It's crashing time!
Can you take me to the Quickie Mart?
The what now?
Step on it, they're still on our tail.
Step on it or we're done for.
Faster.
Since I never really use those vehicles, I don't know where some of them are. I do know where a majority of them are, but I don't know where they all are. So just keep that in mind while I'm doing this project. Okay, the next hidden thing I want to get very quickly is over here. This is actually very easy to miss if you're not careful.
Thank you.
contact with it.
Hey, Hotshot. Hey, thanks for helping us out. We've been able to pick up every blacklist racer thanks to you. Now, I'll take that into consideration if you give yourself up. So what's it gonna be?
Dispatch out of six, suspect has been arrested.
Paradise City. Someone seems to have ticked off the wrong guys. My advice? Run, baby, run.
Else I can do for you.
Thank you.
See ya.
Well, I would stop for a million bucks. I
love you so. In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
And don't let go.
Time for a
walking upside the hill. The fist dragging him through the mill. Yeah.
Thank you. Blow up steam pipes.
Yeah, so this
and
is
all
actually,
I'm trying to do is finish the race.
This is actually a really cool. I'm not like crazy on second screen kind of experience stuff. But I played this for quite a bit, and I think this is really rad. You can download the app for free. Yeah. You don't even have to have the game. So, but yeah, so pretty much Destin's playing through.
So, but I won't be working with Troy again.
This is a bit awkward. Right, so. Oh shit, what the hell? You just stopped in front of me! What the hell? You just like parked it! Some reason my car just stopped. This is a tricky mission. The AI is like. Somehow like stupidly zooped up trucks. I don't know.
In the build up to the game release and afterwards, then get yourself subscribed now. So in this one, we are going to be looking at the difficulty settings and we're going to be doing a race with the hardest possible settings once we get out of this forest. So this is an aspect of Horizon that we've seen in Forza Horizon 2 mainly, trying to get through forest.
Okay, there you go.
Oh, right. Shit.
Hey, look, we don't want cops on us, all right? You drive normally. As they see it, he's
no, I'm drift. I want to drift.
All right. Hold on, let me put my jamming out soundtrack I have here.
Consider changing it for more tight and technical tracks so it doesn't become a handicap. The right camera view should allow you to better observe the movement of the car in relation to the road and also how the vehicle responds to your inputs. This should be the first go-to if you're finding a particular track or even just a single turn tricky. It also helps if you're trying out a car that doesn't quite handle the way that you're used to. It's amazing what simply...
run right before this one was going really well. I managed to roll the truck over and then save it.
Coming up. Everyone ready? Not like it matters. Too late to back out anyway. Strap in, pray to your gods, and get ready to go for pay dirt. 3, 2, 1.
every Albion soldier in the borough is after you. Let's give them a show, shall we?